Hi, I'm Varun. I'm the co-founder and CTO at Bounce.
My name is Anil, one of the co-founders, and I handle operations for Bounce.
Hi, I'm Vivek. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Bounce. Bounce is a two-wheeler sharing company. We started as a luxury motorcycle rental business in 2014. What was unique about us even then was that we don't buy these motorcycles. We were working on a model where people could buy and attach it to us and work on our rev share. So we've always been asset light. So that's something which has been unique about our business.
About 1.3 billion people need to move every day. So 82% of the Indian population don't have access to that, the personal transportation. And they're relying on public transportation, which is either broken or non-existent in some places.
So the solution that you can see today at Bounce is that a user can pick up a scooter anywhere and drop it anywhere. And it's truly dockless in a country like India. So India is always perceived as a country which would not respect public assets or has a lot of concerns around safety. But we have managed to build a business where today, in a city like Bangalore, we do close to about 70,000 rides on a daily basis.
On an average, our vehicle gets used by at least 8 to 10 times a day. And if we scale and ensure the supply is there across the city, the incentive for somebody to buy his own vehicle will go away. So that way we see us being impactful in terms of reducing the congestion and pollution.
I think the problems in India are very, very challenging. And what that means is the opportunity when you crack the problem is very, very large. And this is a great time to come to India because there's been a really rapid adoption of technology. There is widespread network availability in India. There is access to internet and people are adopting at a very high, very rapid scale.
What's unique for Bounce is that we have used the existing form factor, which is very natural for India, built a state-of-art tech and made it truly dockless so that people can use it almost like a public transport. So the mission and vision that we have gone after is that how do we make sure that people don't buy their own scooter, even if they can afford one, at the same time get the same convenience from our scooters.
So we see India to be the first country where EV as an adoption at scale to be happening. And we sit in a very, very strategic place there as a shared mobility player where we can adopt EV in our fleet and enable people to use it in the shared mobility space and build that ecosystem of people adopting to EV as a mode of transport. So that is something that we are eagerly working on.
So this is what really excites a lot of people that are in Bounce, and that's what has been really giving us the advantage in attracting great talent from India and across. And that presents opportunities for multiple businesses to really take on challenges that were previously impossible to solve and really make something out of it. So there's huge opportunity in India. The growth is phenomenal and the challenges are varied, and it's the right time to come back to India.